What?
Is that why you got... What happened?
Server is changing levels. I think it popped up.
I was,
same place.
Then why is it changing?
Yeah, I was mid-sense and I blew up. But I died.
I figured that's what it was. Oh, did it get KD2 or did KD9 before that?
I don't know, but it was right beside of me, so I don't know how I did not die.
Yeah, me and Hunter were looking right at each other, and I'm the one that died.
Hunter didn't die? Did he get,
no,
get hurt
didn't
at all?
No, at all. Like, it didn't hurt me at all.
I guess you were just right out of the range.
But, no, it was
I want a rifle. Why can't I have a rifle? I don't want the huge.
You're getting the huge.
I'm not talking about last night, Katie.
There's rifles along the walls around the edge blade.
I know, but how do you get up there?
Windows, maybe? I know there's boxes behind you. You can hop up them, I'm sure.
Yeah, but it's not tall
Katie,
enough.
Katie, look what I have. Oh,
yeah, oh it box. Is tall enough.
Yes. What
Guys,
did you
I'm
have?
Traitor.
I had magic.
Oh, did you have magic?
Did he have magic? I have magic.
Hello.
Where is a rifle bot? Is that a rifle? No, there are no rifle. Where the
What's
fuck
up?
Did this skull come
Holy.
From? Okay. What are you doing?
Oh, you know.
Bye bye, Aaron.
Did you die on purpose?
Yeah.
Oh!
Kidding, I'm kidding.
Ow.
Somebody just tried to murder me.
I hear a lot of people getting hurt.
I'm outside the map! I'm making a break for it. Oh, I hit a wall.
Wait, are you an item?
Yeah.
Did you die already?
I didn't think of
Who's the traitor?
Do you kill yourself on purpose then, Katie?
No.
It was Aaron.
Aaron was
Yes,
true.
I killed myself on purpose.
Why? Huh?
I don't know.
Are you not having fun?
Yeah, I am.
It was so funny, though. He literally just looks down at the, like, firing barrel, just
I want a rifle. Why can't I have a rifle?
How come I always get the fucking machine?
That's what you pick up.
I don't know, man. It's always, like, right in front of me.
There's
did
a rifle.
Just...
What?
How did that happen? Where are you at?
No, I'm tired of continuously hurting myself on the same stupid spot every game.
My bad.
Oh.
Oh. Okay. That was awesome.
Hunter is traitor.
No, Aaron was. I got him one shot.
You got a sniper.
Cheater.
Who's a cheater? He was clubbed. You were clubbed to death. Jared, where were you that time?
I killed myself.
Oh, how?
I jumped out the window.
On purpose?
To be exact, I kind of broke open the window, and then I had a discombobulator beside me, and then it launched me out the window.
Oh. Well.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, I'm dead.
Well, maybe if you die in the next 5 seconds, you'll be okay.
Nope. Come on. Yep, okay, perfect. Didn't know that would happen.
Oh my gosh, I am always a traitor.
Yeah, Hunter's innocent.
Did he just say Garsh?
Hi. Okay, bye. Magic grenade.
Look at all these toys. Can you not pick those up? I guess not.
Hey guys.
Oh, how about this?
Just to let you know, pretty sure Jared's a traitor.
Why is that?
He disappears right in front of me.
Oh.
You backed into a fire, Hunter. What are you talking about?
I hear bad things happening. I hear bad things happening.
Yeah, Jared killed me.
Dead people can't talk.
Yeah, dead people aren't supposed to be able to talk. Well, I'm the traitor, obviously.
Hunter, you don't give away. That's not fun.
I'm sorry.
Is he really, though, or are we just playing?
No, I was a traitor. Someone killed me.
I did. I'm on fire.
I'm fine.
You were shot to death, Jared. No time to scream. So the detective can get a DNA sample and of the killer?
Yeah. Only if they do it within a certain amount of time, though, because the DNA will fade.
But we have no,
Aaron can make it so we have one. He can change the minimum amount of players to force,
Hey, got a rifle.
Detective to spawn.
Hello.
I'm a good quick scoper.
That is... I don't know. Come on!
I mean, he's a bad dead person.
La 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 la.
Ow!
Oh.
Love how that just knocked me down. Didn't hurt me at all.
Ow.
Hmm?
I said ow. Is Katie back? That's what I wanted. Alright. Back to my post. Oh. Damn it! Darn it. Can I wonder...
Hey, Aaron.
Huh?
It was a headshot, though.
What the world?
Ow. Someone have a discombobulator or something?
Possibly.
Who is this?
Me.
Dick.
Are you a skull or are you a rib? Oh, one of these is a skull, one of these is a rib.
She's got me. Where are we going? Am I not welcome?
No, I was just gonna help you escape.
I don't need to escape.
Jared, you are always the murderer.
I'm always the traitor, you mean?
Nope, murderer. I must go, my people need me. Oh. That's not a rifle. I'll take it though.
As soon as it hits zero, we're both gonna pull the trigger.
Right. Who? I want to witness this. Where are you?
Is there a shotgun nearby? Nope. Nope. There's one on the roof. Oh well. Okay, roof.
Roof? Roof. How well did that work out?
I'm hurt, and I wasn't innocent, and obviously so was Hunter, because Hunter's dead. That's why you should have had a shotgun, Hunter. Even though you started shooting early.
No, I did. It would have been unfair.
Yeah, oh, he was a shotgun. Just came inside a little. Did you get to witness it, Blade?
I did not.
I'm not paid.
I keep trying to sprint. I can't sprint, and I keep trying.
Yeah, I've been doing the same thing.
No.
I love flying.
Ow.
You know, I'll have you know, whoever you are, you just hurt me.
Me?
Yeah, whoever the skull is, you took away 5 of my health. Oh my god. I feel so bad right now.
Wow.
Oh god. Ow.
Oh my god.
The detective?
Yep.
Oh.
He opened the door and I panicked and I shot and the stupid skull's following me.
Hello, friends.
Open the door. He got away.
He got away.
The other one.
There he is.
Boom goes the dynamite.
I'm so sorry.
Who is this? How do I... Oh, there we go.
Did I manage to kill you?
You're coming.